Ace filmmaker Karan Johar, who is an ardent admirer of late actor Sridevi, seems to be elated with the chance to unveil Sridevi, the Eternal Screen Goddess, a book based on the life and legacy of the actor. Excited about the book, Karan took to Twitter and wrote that the book summarizes her tremendous body of work, professional and personal lives that she gloriously impacted. The book will be launched in Mumbai on December 22nd.